You might think these are just little plastic toys, but in fact, people can create magic with these babies. Hello there, I am Miguel Sarnet, and let me introduce to you to the Lomography Camera. The first Lomo analog camera was produced in Russia in 1981. It produced extra colorful, blurry, but unique pictures through accident shooting and alternative film processing. In today's digital world, a variety of Lomo cameras have emerged. And unlike a Digicam, a Lomo camera uses film. Ms. Jessica Ventura, a certified Lomographer, showed us her awesome collection of Lomo cameras.
Yes, that's right. So what makes it unique is because of every camera, it has a certain effect. It has its own characteristic, and at the same time, the films that you use, they make a difference with the result of each photo.
Why not just Photoshop it? Do you really want to just use the camera and buy every single camera for the effect?
Well, that's exactly the philosophy of Lomography, because when you use it, you get to have natural Photoshop photos instead of you having to edit all your pictures. So with Lomography, the results are all considered quote-unquote happy accidents. They're called candid shots that would really give you a Photoshop effect, and in that way you don't have to do it manually. The results you'll get is just already there. It's natural Photoshop already. So the pictures that would come out of this will be divided into depending on how many lenses there are in a certain camera. Like this one, it has four lenses, so your picture, it will be divided into four frames also.
Wow. Now it's time to bring out the artistic side of you, so grab a Lomography camera now and start shooting. This is me, Miguel Sarnet, saying get connected only here on Newswatch Junior Day.